What's good, YouTube? It's Speak My Opinion on Topics, huh? I'm Smooth J, and it is Throw That Ass Back Thursday, baby! If you want more content like this and others, check out that description below and hit that like and subscribe if you new. Wherever you at, wherever you watching, wherever you listening, Canada, the UK, the US, England, Serbia, Northampton, I appreciate each and every one of y'all. Wouldn't be here without y'all. And we on the road to 200 subs. I thank y'all. So let's go ahead and get into it. We gonna do Sally by the Gucci Crew. You know, I had to put my fedora on. This song is thanks to the cousin. She recommended it. So that's what we gonna do next. Let's check it out, you know, the old school jams. Some old school type vibes in here. Had to get the old school feel in here. How they do it like that? Oh, man. So deaf. The bass all stars, baby. Let's turn it up. Let's go ahead and get into it.
And I woke up early this morning and I went to the Five and Dime. I saw this pretty young lady that was real, real fine. I tapped her on the shoulder and said, excuse me, ma'am. She pulled down her pants and said, splack these hams. Whoa, Sally, that girl. Whoa, Sally. That girl, so we
won't. Oh, Sally. That girl. Oh, man.
Go to her house and she opened up the door. It was a heart-shaped bed in the middle of the floor. She pushed me on the bed and this, you can bet, in between her legs was real, real wet. So
whoa,
I grabbed her.
Whoa, so deaf. Whoa, they was getting into it. She opened up the door, threw him on the horse-shaped bed. That's some love.
Was real, real wet, so I grabbed her by her thighs and I moved up truly. She jumped off the bed and said, don't touch my booty. Don't touch my booty, cause I won't touch you. Don't touch my booty, cause it's not the thing to do. Whoa, Sally, that girl. Whoa, Sally, that girl. So we bailed out her house just to get something to eat. We saw her friend named Patty walking down the street. Patty turned around as we yelled out her name. She dropped to one knee and began to sing. Whoa,
Patty, we seen you on the street. Drop down on your knees and started singing. And you said,
whoa,
Sally, that girl. Oh, man, they killing me. I would have been jamming this in the car back in the day. Oh, man.
Whoa, Sally, that girl. Whoa, Sally, that girl. Sally is a girl that likes to play. And if you want some loving, Sally is okay.
Oh.
She has a different fellow every day.
If you want some loving, Sally, she ain't only okay. She ain't like the best. Sally's just okay though. That's, man. So deaf.
Oh, man. Come on, man.
Sally. That girl.
Sally is okay. She has a different fellow every day of the week.
Two or maybe three, just to make it sweet. Sally wants a man she can call her own, and 6700 she can call on the phone.
Oh.
Sally's never tired and she's never alone. Oh, Sally wants is a fella with a brown. Sally, that girl.
Wait, Gucci is here. They're here for the party. They bringing the party, actually. Gucci, Sally, that girl.
The party started. Gucci's here for the love of your body.
They were doing some type of techno hip hop style stuff back in the day. This is where the techno got it from. It's copying the Gucci groove, baby. Man, so deaf is the Gucci crew, Sally, that girl. I hope you guys enjoy this one. It's been Speak My Opinion on Topics. Hi, I'm Smooth J. It's Throw That Ass Back Thursday. And until next time, like and subscribe to the channel if you're new. We out.